Namaste, Sashyakala, Dab, Jai Hind people, and welcome to the channel where we discuss exactly why should we be proud of Mother India. So let's talk about Earth today, the big blue floating planet where we eat, sleep and repeat. It was said that ancients believed that the Earth is flat. Well, Indians knew better. And the simplest proof of it is in our language. You must be knowing that geography is called Bho-Gol in Hindi, which literally means spherical earth. Now, you all have heard of the Barha Avatar. If not, bro, I don't know what country you're living in. Well, the story as it is might seem like a fiction, but I would like to draw your attention to the shape of the earth. Another interesting fact is that we call this earth Jagat, literally meaning jiski gati hai wo, that which is moving. So we knew that the earth is spherical and it is moving since the times that cannot be dated, and the Europeans required pictures from Apollo to believe it. And guess what? There's more. The earth is tilted at an axis, right? And when you find the diameter of the earth, keeping the axis tilt in mind, it passes through Katas in current day Pakistan. It was a university. This fact, along with the circumference of the earth, is inscribed in the complex. Al Biruni was an Iranian scholar who studied there. He wrote a book about Indian scientific knowledge to spread it in the West and mentions this in the book. You know, all this makes me wonder that if really our ancestors did not have telescopes and spacecrafts, then what other supreme power or supreme source of knowledge did they possess? What are your views on this topic? Share them with me. And also share this valuable knowledge with as many people as you possibly can. And that was it. Adios!